From dashing to demented, Cody Rhodes is here.
A horrible fate for this formerly handsome young man.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, Cody Rhodes!
You know, once upon a time, Cody called himself dashing. Now he's consumed with ugliness.
Yeah, he's even brought paper bags to the ring and demanded that fans and the crowd wear them.
I'm surprised he hasn't made you wear one, Saxton.